Hey, what's up guys, it's Leafy, and as many of you guys know, this is going to be an apology video for everything that has happened recently, and also me explaining basically what exactly happened, because, I mean, shit, a lot of people don't even know exactly what happened yet. So first off, before I say anything, I just want to say, guys, I fucked up. I know I fucked up, I'm not going to sit here and try to redirect the blame, I'm not going to sit here and make excuses, and I'm willing to admit that I am in the wrong here, and I'm sorry. And I would also like to thank everybody that has supported me through this whole thing, you know? Without the people that supported me through this whole thing, there's no way I would have been able to go through this. And, you know, a lot of YouTube content creators always talk about how much they appreciate their fans and their audience, but I feel like a lot of these guys will never understand the full extent of it until, well, they get some people that want their blood. And I can't even express how much I want to say thank you to everybody that has supported me through this entire thing. I mean, fuck, like, this has been one of the worst things that's happened to me in the 20 years I've been alive, and just to see so many people actually defend me in this, I just can't thank you guys enough. But regardless, I know I'm in the wrong here, and I would like to explain some of my reasoning and not give any excuses on what exactly happened, because just as I said, a lot of people don't actually know what happened yet. So a few weeks ago, I found a video on a subreddit called /rcringe, and the video was about this guy that was walking around a parking lot at a shopping market. Someone was packing their groceries into their car, and they accidentally left their eggs on top of the car, and he ran over and saved this lady's eggs. After he saved this lady's eggs, he pulled out his phone and he started doing a little interview with the lady. And during the interview, the guy asked her a few questions, and the lady looks pretty uncomfortable with being recorded. But I saw this a while back on the subreddit /rcringe, and I thought about making a video on it, but I never ended up getting to it. And again, I'm not trying to make any excuses, I'm just trying to give the full side of the story, but a few days ago, I was hanging out with one of my friends, and we were watching Tosh.0 on YouTube, and we saw Tosh.0 make a video about the same guy on the subreddit, the same guy in the parking lot, and Tosh was fairly harsh with the video. Now, after seeing the Tosh video, I looked him up on YouTube, and I ended up finding his YouTube channel, and in his YouTube banner, he had As Seen on MTV and Comedy Central basically talking about Tosh.0. But after seeing that, I didn't think the video would have gave such a negative response, so I ended up making a video about the Walmart parking video. Now, after making this video, apparently a lot of my fans went over to his YouTube channel and started giving him death threats and started harassing him and whatnot. And after that, a few people come to me and tell me that apparently he could actually be autistic, and at this point in time, I knew I fucked up. I know completely that I should have done more research involving this whole thing. And with that, I'm sorry, and I know I fucked up. Now, since the video, this YouTuber has completely returned and uploaded 4 different videos since the video of him quitting. And I've also got a fair bit of death threats, which are pretty understandable at this point in time. But regardless, I'd like to say sorry to everybody I offended, all my fans I disappointed, and of course Tommy. But overall guys, I know I made a mistake, I know I fucked up, and at this point in time, the only thing I can really do is to keep moving forward and move past this. But thank you so much to everybody that has supported me through this. Without you guys, I would not have been able to go through this. And of course, thank you guys for your time.